Hey guys, just wanna do a little bit of demos about the Belair. So this is my climbing equipment here. Okay, so I'm taking this one piece out of here. So let's take this out. First, this one here. Okay. So this and another this guy right here. Okay. So this two here is what I need. So they go together, okay. So this is how you set up your Belair and your harness. Okay. So this is a momentum harness here. Okay. So they have different kinds of the sizes. There you go. So one goes to your right and one goes to your left, and this goes to your front, okay, front of your body, and this here goes here like that. All right, and the rope goes in here. Okay, so make sure when you set up your Belair, make sure you hold this like that and you put the rope in there. So you kind of fold the rope like this, kind of loop, and slide it inside. Okay. So this is my harness, and I'm gonna try this harness this coming Saturday. So I'm gonna go to the indoor climbing gym. So I'm gonna give it a try. All right. So these are the instructions here. So let's get that out of there. Okay. Goes like that, and they get some straps here, right here. Okay, make sure one goes in and one goes out. So just figure it out, make sure it's tight enough. And here is goes to your left leg, and make sure you tight, yeah, you're secured. So kind of simple, and then if you have a problem, just go watch some demos on YouTube and they'll show you how. So this is my harness here. So all right guys, so when you need when you buy a harness, make sure you get one of this, okay, and one of this. So that's what you need. Okay, so if the indoor gym has most of them, they have ropes there already set up in front of you when you start climbing. So that's all you need. Okay, so just hook it up in the on the rope, and you're good. You're good to go. All right, guys, that's it for today. Peace out.